The bathroom. Where's the bathroom? What the fuck is going on today?
This floor is sticky.
Cool story.
Hey guys, snowing in here?
Depends. You the weatherman or law enforcement?
Just enforcement. Give me a taste.
He's got my money and the blow.
And I care why.
You idiot!
I didn't fuck up your deal, did I? You remember Mr. Toilet from high school, right?
Oh, so bitch.
I got friends high up. Who the hell are you? This is my party. Fuck!
I wanna buy drugs, do it outside.
Joe, you there? Problem downstairs. Have you seen Frankie?
Who the fuck is Frankie?
Well, my business partner. Oh, fuck it. Just go downstairs, okay?
Upstairs, eh? Is this it? Oh, I don't know, because there's a loading screen. Yeah, this is the way.
That's the cakes, fool! Damn! You better not have scuffed them!
Do not say another fucking word to me, understand?
Whatever, man! I ain't frontin'!
Yep, there!
Your chakras need some work.
Wow, Egon, you're so intuitive. Do you have any more E?
My brother, this is most auspicious.
What do you mean?
These kids, they'll buy anything. But I'm all out of product.
I don't do business with strangers.
It's Scott, actually. I'm Scott.
Scott? Really?
Is that a problem?
No, I just always thought you were Eric.
Awkward.
Don't you want to go back upstairs?
Only if you carry me. To that guy upstairs, Bill.
Joey, my friend's in trouble. Next door in the hip-hop room. You gotta help him.
Find the hip-hop room. One here. Oh no, I hear that.
Joey, thank God, do something! Those fucking Neanderthals are gonna kill him!
Hey, back the fuck away from him.
You say, dog? I know you ain't trying to run up.
This isn't 8 Mile, assholes! You're from Bayonne!
Get a life, losers!
I'll eat your fucks for breakfast! Oh, bo.
What the fuck is your problem? Is that worse? Now you're gonna go.
Grab his balls!
Ice from the bar. I'll catch up, okay?
What? Yeah, sure.
Thanks, Joey. If you hadn't been here...
I'm just glad he's okay. Are you two involved or anything?
John? He's gay. And as single as I am. I came here to see you.
First good thing I heard all night. This fucking party.
Joey, I can't find Frankie. I need him in the office. Check the lobby. Over.
What's he look like?
Kinda like a surfer. from New Jersey. Frosted hair, a necklace. I need him in the office now.
Do me a favor, don't leave, okay? Not till we talk.
I'm not going anywhere, Joe.
Search.
See my new rims? Hells yeah. Things are off the chain. How much is set you back? Oh, jeez. The honeys love them, though. Got a new one right now.
What are you two doing back here? This dude. Gotta be this dude, right? He's got a frosted hair.
Aren't you getting bored?
That ex you gave me? It's keeping me pretty occupied.
I'm glad to hear it.
Now I'm going to suck your blood!
No, man, how many times I gotta tell you to watch out? Damn!
Shut your face, you useless piece of shit.
Come on, man. Don't hate the player, hate the game.
Sure. Whatever you say, you fucking mook. Watch the kicks, man. Damn.
Oh, fuck. You're Frankie?
Not again. Stay away from me.
Get back here, you motherfucker. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where's he gone?
Come on, Frankie, open the door. I didn't know you were AJ's friend.
You made me eat shit, literally.
I'm sorry. I'm not here to hurt you this time.
Yeah, how do I know that?
I didn't have a choice. You were wired out of your mind. You rushed me.
Fine, just don't get too close to me.
That was an easy convince.
AJ wants you in the office.
So? I don't have to do what he says. I'm not going.
You want to do this again? Come on, Frankie. Time to go.
Shit.
Catch Frankie. Oh, wait, I went the wrong way. What are you trying to do?
Just let me go, man. I can get out through here.
That ain't an exit, Frankie.
Shit!
Let's go find AJ.
Fuck!
Frankie! Come party with us.
God, I have to babysit. What the fuck?
The kook's on the desk, guys.
This isn't the time, Frankie.
Yeah, whatever.
You gonna start listening?
No problem.
I'll take the cocaine. Alright, let's move.
Brought the idiot.
You must be Joy.
All right, cool. Let's split it up. Hey, bust it out, Frankie.
We got a problem. I don't have the money.
I'm gonna tell you now. You best be joking. Yeah, I love a good joke.
I was gonna double it. I had a line on some coke.
You did a drug deal with our money?
I tried to. Your asshole friend totally fucked it up.
Me? I had nothing to do with it.
Well, this is bullshit. Fuck!
Wait now! Someone better clarify the situation, or it could get nasty.
Forget Frankie. He's a degenerate fuck. Let's talk this out.
This is your fault.
This is not cool.
Desmond, I had no idea.
AJ had nothing to do with it. He respects you. He's gonna square you up.
Then tell me, how's he going to do that?
Desmond, relax. All right, we're partners. I'll get you your 5,000.
Last attacks of 5. That's 10, and I want collateral. Car keys from all of you.
I drive a shitbox. Take AJ's. He's got a brand new SUV. Hey, fuck you, Frankie. Or this is your fuck-up.
And you brought in the fucking dreads. I told you not to trust them.
Enough talk.
Oh, Jesus.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
The keys, boy.
Frankie?
You wanna die too? The keys.
You're making a big fucking mistake.
When I get my 10 grand, then we talk.
No fucking way.
Where you think you're going, man?
Christ, Frankie's dead!
Have some... Budweiser, bitches! Did I destroy the baseball bat? Yes, I did.
You forgot your ass kicking. Let me give it to you.
Motherfucker. Yeah, no, thanks to you. Get my ass beat. Oh.
Fucking told you.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Maybe I can use it as a fucking paperweight.
Jesus. This is not fair. Oh. Need a weapon or something. Like this. Get off. Oh. You son of a bitch.
They can't take the car. If my father finds out, he'll kill me. And definitely you.
God damn it, I wish there was a block button. Make everything a whole lot easier. Woke up this morning. Escape the rave.
Keep trying.
Whoa, gun. Shut up.
Worth every penny.
Shut up. Shut up.
Please, this is important.
Watch your back. I gotta see my girl later. I can't feel anything.
Better try this later.
No, try it now.
They could be gone already.
Although I just walk. I'm cool, not Tony's not gonna do anything. Good.
We gotta stop them! Oh fuck! Y'all thought the beef was squashed? Fuck with my boys, son!
Oh, this is so fucked!
Crying already, bitch? Fuck off, moron.
Ball twister.
He took the fucking car. What do I tell my dad?
Anything but the truth, because this ain't good.
What happened? Joey? Are you guys okay?
No!
They took his car.
At least he didn't get hurt, right?
Are you kidding me? We're fucking dead. Both of us.
Jesus, that's hot. So what am I doing here? Objective, explore. I can't stand you.
You don't have any idea where the car is?
Hold on.
Joey, you gotta help.
Oh, great.
This is my fucking dad. I can only bullshit him so long.
I got a line on a chop shop in Newark. Do right auto repair. Couldn't find no address.
Did you look on the internet?
AJ, maybe you ought to just tell Tony. Come clean, you know?
AJ's a nice kid, but he ain't the one who's gonna get hurt.
You want me to tell Tony? That's bullshit. I ain't a rat.
Put a cap on your best friend, and you think you're better than me.
I'm keeping my word with AJ.
Then find that chop shop. All he knows that business. Ask him.
Talk to Polly.
Girls at this place are out great.
Excuse me, Tony. You seen Polly?
I am back.
In other words, the office. Electrifying! Dude, boo, boo. I feel like this game, like half this game consists of just loading screens. It's exactly what it feels like.
Hey, Paulie. You ever in the car business?
I've been in every business, my friend.
I heard about this shop in Newark.
Motherfucker! Guess who's celebrating his non-marriage to my little girl with a fucking lap dance?
He's rubbing your nose in it, Neil.
Broke my daughter's heart and cost me a fucking fortune.
And you still owe me from the other night.
I'm bleeding money, Paulie.
Then maybe the groom should pony up some guilt money. Joey, let's go say hello.
Take a break, Deb.
Joey, what are you doing?
So, Jeannie called off the wedding.
Can you believe that, bitch? So I got a little prenuptial pussy. It was my bachelor party.
Well, you fucked up, Junior. You broke her heart, and even worse, her father owes me money.
Huh, like that's my problem?
It is now, Pancho.
Half the wedding costs. Call us 15 grand.
I'm not paying shit. She called it off, not me.
Hey, pay your debt like a man.
You threatening me? Fuck off!
Wrong answer, Kev.
Ass! Oh, stop now, smoking Joe.
You're dead. You died, you died, you died, you're dead!
This is beauty. Wish I had the wedding photographer here.
That's 15K to Neil, and another fight to me. Gabish? I take that as a yes. First installment through tomorrow. 10,000.
Hello?
I got the address for the chop shop. Let's go.
Bow.
See that? You got hurt, Tony would kill me.
No, he's gonna kill both of us if we don't get that car back.
AJ, take mine and split. When I find his SUV, I'll call.
And keep it clean. He thinks it's getting detailed.
Grill mechanics.
This your ride? I'm almost done.
Just looking.
Can I help you?
I'm here for my SUV.
Don't remember that one. What's it in for?
It runs fine. Someone made a mistake.
I don't think it's here. Take a look if you want.
Sure, it's not.
$800? I should have leased.
We get that alternator in yet?
What's the problem? I hear you're looking for something.
A stolen car. Thought it might have ended up here. By mistake, of course.
Wouldn't have happened.
I think you're a lying sack of shit.
And I think you're a fucking dead man. You know how much the dentist costs with no insurance?
Don't lie to me, you asshole.
That's a mistake, fucker. Prick shit.
Look on, hold some, let's walk. Where do I can grab?
You ain't leaving him alive!
Face in the cabinet you go.
Where's the car?
Not here. We keep the stolen ones in back, through the alley.
Show me.
Hey, there's a button under my desk. It opens the door to the alley.
Then fucking open it. Smartest thing you've done all day, asshole.
Please, if we got your car, it's back there.
Still want to finish off. Cuban cigars.
couple tricked out tuners over on Beaumont. We can let you in.
The manager said it was okay.
Well, yeah? The manager said? That's bullshit. Say so for me.
Looks like you just got smacked, fuck boy.
Ah, get off.
I hope you're ready to die.
Come here. Grab him. Just grab him. God damn it. Get off. I hate this because you can't, like...
Back off. I got friends high up.
It's like
off.
For them, like... Hello. What's this? Hope you like. Douchebag.
Think you could take me?
Oh. Before I'm even up, I get my ass, I still get my ass handed to me.
Get the fuck over here.
God. Sick of this shit.
You'll have a great excuse to miss work this week.
Asshole.
Good for nothing.
Take loot. Cash. Cash is just lying on the floor.
Money in the bank.
Make a lord off, man.
You know this guy? Who is he?
I thought he was you.
I'm here for Tony Soprano's car.
You got balls, kid.
Too bad I'm gonna cut them off.
You having fun yet?
Gonna break your... Okay, maybe not.
Hey, that's my buddy. Ass fight.
Gonna break your arm. Gonna break your arm. Hope you like.
Any money is good money.
You guys paint that black SUV yet?
You gotta talk to Freddy. He's in the booth.
One here. Oh, here.
That ain't funny. Those fumes gonna kill me.
I'm looking for a car.
You drag me out for that?
Where's Tony's fucking SUV?
This shit again. Oh. What the fuck? Right, seriously, get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of this. No, the camera. I'm sick of this. Oh my god. Get off. You know what? I'll have this instead. Come on, help. Get off. 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 Little shit.
fucking dime.
Someone just leaves an MP3 player lying around.
Keep them coming, Style. Good looking out.
Yeah, man. That's what I do.
Talk to Bill. He's got you, though.
Ha!
Hey! What'd you do?
Son of a bitch just crushed Jerome!
That's the last mistake you're ever gonna fucking make.
Oh, what's going on with that guy?
Chip my tooth! Get out of my fucking shop!
Never!
This ain't even fun anymore!
Fucking bleeding!
Gonna break your arm.
It's just too much to take.
I can't be brown spunking Numa.
It's all so hot that the priest sees the shit out of him.
Hey, that's one of them Soprano boys.
Bob, Tommy, get him.
Bob, Tommy. Tommy, Bob. Oh, get off. I ain't letting you get out.
I'm gonna bust you in two.
Steel coming. Fuck him up.
Get out of your job, shit.
I like it.
Stop the bleeding! You're going down, doy boy!
Doy boy! Get off. Goddamn T-1000 or T-100, whichever one it is. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you first. Gonna do some of that. Oh, ow! Jesus! No, I didn't expect that.
Poor Desmond, never trust an Italian.
He should have listened. Don't worry, I got it.
If it's cash, you better kick up.
Paulie? It's something for AJ. I borrowed a video game.
That you can keep. I got a rush job. He'll come around his office. He's playing his poker table.
I gotta go now?
Tony's orders. Someone saw Neil Lenore's talking to some badge the other day. We wanna know why.
Oh! its enemy in the head. That's a bit fucking extreme, isn't it? Alright guys, I'm going to leave it here again. Hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough, let's play so far. So I shall see you later.